we're a couple of average Canadian guys. Or how many of us are there? Three Canadian guys just hanging out.
Three.
So we thought we'd take you to work. So where are we?
We're here in the forest, and you know, we're gonna go do the cut down on a tree. We got the beautiful cedar right there. Nothing more beautiful than watching her fall, eh? Okay then, so here we are back in the forest, and it's pretty much time to start cutting down the tree. So here we go.
So I'm going to use the old technology, and Jacques will use the new technology. It's kind of wimpy, but what can you do, you know?
I'm a lumberjack and I'm okay. I sleep all night and I work all day.
He's a lumberjack and he's okay. He sleeps all night and he works all day.
I cut down trees, I eat my lunch, I go to the lavatory. On Wednesdays I go shopping and have button scones for tea.
He cuts down trees.
Oh jeepers, here she comes, eh?
Oh, that was a good one, eh?
It was excellent!
Oh, yeah!
Too bad Samuel missed out on that, eh?
Hey, where is Samuel?
Timber, eh, Jacques? Yeah, come on! Get me out of here, eh?
Okay, I'll get you out.
Come on, eh? So we're saying goodbye from the forests of Canada. My friends here made a mistake when I had the toilet, but we learned.
Goodbye!